An artificial intelligence computer program has beaten master Go player Lee Se-dol 3-0 in a best-of-five competition taking place here in Seoul. EG1 has more.
The third round of Baduk, also known as Go, between grandmaster Lee Se-dol of Korea and artificial intelligence supercomputer AlphaGo ended on Saturday with another win for the machine. After 176 moves and over 4 hours of a very close competition, Lee Se-dol forfeited, realizing that he can no longer win the game. The remaining two games will still be held through Tuesday, despite the fact AlphaGo has won the first three games. However, the $1 million cash prize and the bragging rights go to AlphaGo and the DeepMind team. Journalists from around the world have come to Seoul to witness this historic match of man versus machine.
Definitely, most French media have been reporting about that. Everybody realizes that it's a big deal, that what happens today will have consequences on the future. That's why everybody, whether you know about Go or not, you have to follow up on that and you have to report and you have to be ready to learn more about artificial intelligence in the future.
As the match is one of the first competitions between an AI system and the top human expert in a field, the world has been shocked to find out that machines can really outsmart the smartest humans.
Half of the people who know Baduk or Go thought Lee Se-dol was going to win, so they are very shocked with the outcome.
People did not think AlphaGo could win against Lee Se-dol, but now that it did, they're starting to think that AI has outsmarted humans in Go, as it already did for Japanese chess or shogi last year.
With AlphaGo beating the grandmaster of Baduk by 3-0 and AI proving its intelligence over humans more and more, people are now wondering what the AI can do next. Lee Ji-won, Arirang News.